as I climb it.
You should feel my dress. I tried walking down the stairs unhammered. That's not a good idea. Not at all.
She fucking lost
the
shoe.
Yeah, don't fall into the fire. By the way, I had fallen into the fire once. Badly.
Show me a
badly burned. It was a horrible experience.
To get a mohawk.
She's so drunk, she's gonna bet there. So we don't see her. Fuck.
The first time saw. Don't stop putting it in the butt.
Jamie!
Oh my god, I'm just about to put my foot inside of that fire.
She's gonna
hold it. Oh my god, this thing is so cold. Calm down!
You're gonna burn your ass.
Get closer! Stop drinking!
YouTube! YouTube quarantine. Okay, the one.
What's up, Rob?
What's up? It's just fucking Rob and Mohawk. It's an embezzle. We're not posing for a picture. It's a video. Yeah, he got you ducking down.
So you guys normally just put your arms around each other.
That's guy here.
You see, is my brother here? You seen him?
No, no. He doesn't even work here anymore.
I haven't seen him around.
He's by the regular bar, I believe. Last time I saw him, I rewind the video and see where he was at. Hi, me.
It wasn't that expensive anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Still, I spent more on my
dress. Nice only begun.
I spent more on my dress than these boots.
It's cool. It'd be fine.
What in the fuck? This is gonna be epic. Look at Mohawk. She's humping the fire.
Angry Birds is the shit. Really?
Fucking lightweight.
The lightweight of the party.
I fucking probably had twice as much alcohol as her, and I'm fucking steady with the camera.
Here we go.
And look at the lightweight of the party. And she's mingling with everyone, being completely wasted.
She's the one you'll see at the end of the night at like 1:30 a.m. getting railed in the dry storage.
Oh no, 1:30, she won't even last that long.
No, I'm not falling into a fire. Right, slam the fuck into one.
No, I don't believe that.
Right, slam into one.
God damn it, why did you ruin your image of me? I mean, my image.
Why did you ruin her image of you? Yeah.
Right.
Just like
Yeah, Valerie, it's your fault.